Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to check when a Discord account was created. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open your Discord and click on user settings, scroll down and click on advanced. And first of all, you'll need to turn on the developer mode, so toggle on this. And after that, open the server and type here anything and right click on your username and click on copy ID. And once you copy your ID, open a new tab on your browser and type discord.id. and once you here, paste your user ID and click on lockup and press to start. And after that, here you will get your user ID, username and the date you created your account. So my one is 21 October 2021. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.